We're locked out. Find something? Good job, BD. Your ally. Priorite. Could take off your suit.
Oh, thinks he's clever. Well, lad, what if I wanted to go swimming? Then what would I do with no suit?
You could put it back on.
Ah, nobody likes a know-it-all lad. Cal, have you time for a chuckle? I've a wee joke for you.
Sure.
Capital. Hark. Imagine there be a fish with no gills.
Is that the joke?
What do you mean? Is that? But of course! How would a fish eat breathe with no gills?
Oh, I get it.
Oh, what? You think you could do better? Go on, then.
Okay. How many fish does it take to teach a class?
Give me a minute.
A whole school.
A whole school? Oh, what? You're a crack-up! Laddie, did you know that I be a poet of sorts?
I didn't, but I have a pretty good idea what you wrote about.
Hark! I muckle love to fish.
Yep.
To try to catch a fish. Oh, to see through the eye of a fish. I can't recall the last line.
If only I had my wish.
Here. I do like my fish.
That was really something, Scuba.
Aye, well, still a work in progress. A muckle love to fish. To try to catch a fish dish? No. Oh, and some advice, lad. If you're planning to scale a mountain, you'll need to keep a strong grip.
What is this place?
Old loading dock, back from when things were busy around here. Don't get much activity anymore, though. Not since...
Since what?
No, it's nothing. Never mind.
Feels like there's something about this place we should know.
Mountain's not safe, stranger. I'd just watch where you go snooping around.
We're not really the careful type. Head out. Let's fight together.
Interesting.
Huh?
I know. Come on now. You'll be okay.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it.
Prospector's Folly, we call it. Pretty treacherous. Crawling with all kinds of dangers.
Sounds like our kind of place.
There's stuff beyond these crags that make your blood run cold.
Oh, we could tell you some stories. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. need to focus.
Be great for you.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
I'll take it.
It's a deal.
This'll be useful.
All sales.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Hey, Cal.
How's it going?
I was just looking through the Academy's recent records. In the last few months, the headmasters have dismissed a dozen more of my colleagues. My friends. The Empire got rid of them, too. How can this keep happening?
I was on Kashyyyk. I saw the Empire tearing down forests and enslaving Wookiees. You don't hear about that.
Information is their weapon. You know what? I am going to try and get in touch with the others who were expelled. Maybe there's, I don't know, something we can do.
That's a good idea. Probably not as alone as you think.
Hey, Cal?
Yeah?
You are not as alone as you think, either.
another tale for you, mate. Got a moment?
Yeah?
I reckon you're ready to hear the big yarn. The mystery nobody's cracked.
Sounds like a good one.
15 years ago, some marauders from the Inner Rim come to Kobo. They demand half of all our exports in exchange for protection. Well, we all have a meeting that night to decide what to do. Some says we ought to do as they says and hide the exports. Doma says, no way. I'll meet with them and we'll do this right. We all think she's crazy, mind? Next morning, she meets with the marauders alone, if you can believe. Not half an hour later, they walk out of the ridge, looking like they found a ghost in their navi computer. Before lunchtime, they're blazing sky trails. Never hear from them again. Now, the mystery. What the bloody hell did she say to them? I'd kill to know.
No kidding. I can't imagine.
Try sitting on that riddle for half a lifetime.
Plants are so pretty.
Yes, they are.
I used to...